When I build my house,
when I build my house,
I'll need some wood.
I'll need some
and
wood.
I'll saw the wood.
And I'll saw the wood.
When I build my house,
when I build my house.
Oh, hi everybody. Let me just sit down. Hi, how are you? Good. Hey, my name is Matt, and I'm here today with my friend Gaby. She and I are from Golden Acorn Music, and you'll meet her soon. Do you like music? Well, let's see if you like our music. First thing we're gonna do is take our mouths and go. Here, try that with me.
Welcome, welcome everyone to music, clap your hands, let's have some fun at music time today. Clap your hands up high, and stomp your feet down low. And welcome, welcome everyone to music time today. Hey!
Hey! Welcome again, and thank you for your singing. Now I'm going to say, real quick, thank you to the Napa Library. That's Anne and Brianna and Michelle, everyone. Thank you so much. And you know, the library has a message for you. Remember that this program is for all the wee readers and children out there in Napa County. Parents, you can sign your child up for the Summer Library Adventure. It's dig deeper, read, investigate, and discover. That's at napalibrary.org/SLA. The staff hopes that you are reading, listening, and joining in all the virtual programs this summer. All of them. Every week, you can find them listed and available at the library website, napalibrary.org. Just look under the social media tab. Now today, we're going to go together with music across the savannah. Are you ready? We're gonna see animals, we're gonna go driving, and we're gonna build a house. A nice big one, or a small one, whichever one you like. Are you ready? We're gonna start small. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Shoo! Well, there you are. Couldn't see you through my spider. Let's start a little bit lower and go a little bit higher. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Shoo! Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Zhoop! And what about that big one? Boom! 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 In some parts of the savannah, you'll see very big spiders. The great big spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Oh, out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the great big spider went up the spout again. Yeah! Well, what are you excited to see in the savannah today?
Well, you know what? I'm really excited to see plants and animals. So why don't we sing a song about both of those things? There was a tree out in the woods, the prettiest tree that you ever did see. And the tree in the hole, in the hole in the ground, the green grass grew all around. A brand strong, the tree and the tree in the hole and the hole in the ground. The green grass grew all around, all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now on that branch,
now on that branch,
there was a nest,
there was a nest,
the prettiest nest,
the prettiest nest
that you ever did see. And the branch on the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground. And the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now in that nest, there was a bird,
the
prettiest
bird
that you ever did see. And the branch on the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground. The green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around.
Yes,
the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew around. What's that over there? Are those some frogs? I love frogs.
There were five green and speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are four more speckled frogs. Ribbit, ribbit. Here, friends, you can jump or you can bounce. Find a place to be a frog, okay? There you go. Four green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are, how many? Oh, three more speckled frogs. Ribbit, ribbit. Three green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two more speckled frogs. Ribbit, ribbit. Two green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there is, I fell over and lost count. Oh, one more speckled frog, ribbit, ribbit, little faster, let's go. One green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs, yum, yum. She jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are no more speckled frogs, blub, blub. All right, let's go Napa. Hey, real quick, I want to ask you, do you have any instruments at home? You can get them ready now. You're going to need something that shakes or rattles, maybe a maraca or a shaker. And you're also going to need two sticks that you can use to make music. Maybe chopsticks or music sticks or knitting needles. Try those together. Get them ready now because we're going to use them soon. We just finished the frogs, and I think I hear something bigger coming.
Look at those elephants. Let's take our elephant trunks. Let's swing them side to side. And let's sing. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere on their toes. No one knows why, why. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their hips, on their knees, on their toes. No one knows why, why. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their backs, on their hips, on their knees, on their toes. No one knows Why, I, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their ears, on their backs, on their hips, on their knees, on their toes. No one knows. Why, I, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. You know what, everyone? Let's go explore some more of that savannah. But in order to do that, we've got to hop in our Jeep. So let's get in there and let's go.
Hey, yeah, let's get our Jeep and start driving. You ready? The wheels on the Jeep go round and round, round and round, round and round. Oh, the wheels on the Jeep go round and round, oh, through the town. Bumpy ride. The wheels on the Jeep go round and round, round and round, round and round. Oh, the wheels on the Jeep go round and round, all through the town. Now the doors on the Jeep go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. Oh, the doors on the Jeep go open and shut, all through the town. What else is on the Jeep? What do you think? What's your favorite? Okay, let's use some of your ideas. Like, the babies on the Jeep go wah, 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 wah. Oh, the babies on the Jeep go wah, 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 all through the town. Come on, who brought babies on this trip? Whoa. It is bumpy. The people on the Jeep go up and down, up and down, up and down. Oh, the people on the Jeep go up and down, all through the town. Phew! And the horn on the Jeep goes beep, 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 beep. Oh, the horn on the Jeep goes beep. All through the town. Whoop. Yeah. Ooh, hey, I see something over there. What is that? Here, let me get my binoculars on. Wow, something's galloping and making a whole bunch of dust.
10 little zebras galloped into town. 5 were black and 5 were brown. They galloped up and they galloped down, and they galloped right out of town. And then they went a little slower. Let's walk. 10 little zebras walked into town. 5 were black and 5 were brown. They walked on up and they walked on down, and they walked right out of town. Now they're gonna go a little faster. So let's do some trotting. 10 little zebras trotted into town. 5 were black and 5 were brown. They trotted up and they trotted down, and they trotted right out of town. Now they're gonna go a little faster. Now they're going to canter, so let's canter together. 10 little zebras cantered into town. 5 were black and 5 were brown. They cantered up and they cantered down, and they cantered right out of town. Now they're gonna go real fast. Now it's time to gallop again, so let's get ready. 10 little zebras galloped into town. 5 were black and 5 were brown. They galloped up and they galloped down, and they galloped right out of town. And they went right towards that watering hole over there. Let's see what's over there.
The watering hole! Let's go. Put your hands together and make a fish. All the fish are swimming in the water,
in the water. All the fish are swimming in the water. Bubble, 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 splash!
Whoa, that was a big one. Did you do it? Here, you start with your hands like this, and you go bubble, 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 splash! Bubble, 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 splash! Woo! Woo! You don't have to go that big. Or you can be bigger. Bubble, 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 splash! Woo! Okay, let's do the whole thing. Hands together, side to side. All the fish are swimming in the water, in the water. In the water, all the fish are swimming in the water. A bubble, 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 splash! Whoa. Hey, what other animals do you find at the watering hole? Well, how about those crocodiles? Crocodiles. All the crocodiles are swimming in the water. In the water. In the water, all the crocodiles are swimming in the water. Bubble, 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 splash! Okay, elephants. I saw some big elephants there. They were drinking. All the elephants are drinking in the water. In the water. In the water, all the elephants are drinking in the water. Bubble, 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 splash! Psh! Oh, I just got you all wet. What about those big ones? Did somebody say hippos? Hippos, big old hippos. All the hippos are swimming in the water. In the water. And eating weeds. All the hippos are swimming in the water. Bubble, 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 splash! Ooh, and there's one more. Did you see those frogs jumping? Hop, 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 come on and jump! All the frogs are jumping in the water. Whoop! In the water, in the water. All the frogs are jumping in the water. Bubble, 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 splash! One more. Bubble, 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 splash! Oh, hey, just notice it's getting a little dark. You know, this is our first day out in the savannah, so we should take some time to build like a shelter or a house with our sticks.
All right, let's take our sticks and let's build our house. When I build my house,
when I build my house,
I'll need some wood.
I'll need some
and I'll
wood.
Saw the wood.
And I'll saw the wood.
When I build my house,
when I build my
oh,
house,
I will saw the wood.
Saw the wood.
Saw the wood.
When I build my house,
when I build
my house, there's so much to do.
It's nice that you come along and help me too. When I build my house,
when I build my house,
I'll need some nails.
I'll need some
and I'll
nails.
Hammer the nails.
And I'll hammer the nails.
When I build my house,
when I build my
oh,
house,
I will
hammer the nails. Hammer the nails. Hammer the nails.
When I build my house,
I will saw the wood. Saw the wood,
saw the wood.
When I build my house, when I build my house, there's so much to do.
It's nice that you come along and help me too. When I build my house,
when I build my house,
I'll need a roof.
I'll need a
and
roof.
And I'll thatch the roof.
Thatch the roof.
When I build my house,
when I build my
oh,
house,
I will thatch the roof,
thatch the roof,
thatch the roof. When I build my house, I will hammer the nails,
hammer the nails,
hammer the nails. When I build my house, I will saw the wood,
saw the wood.
Saw the wood
when I build my house.
When I build my house,
there's so much to do.
it's nice that you come along and help me too. And when I'm done,
and when I'm done,
I'll go inside,
I'll go inside,
and I'll look around,
and I'll look around,
and I'll look with pride,
and I'll look with pride.
We built a house,
we built a
house,
yes,
we built a house,
we did.
Oh, we sawed the wood,
sawed the wood,
sawed the wood when
we built our house.
We hammered the nails,
hammered the nails,
hammered the nails when we built our house.
We thatched the roof,
thatched the roof,
thatched the roof when we built our house.
When we built our house,
there was much to do.
It's nice that you came along to help me too.
Thank you. Hey, let's build a fire as the sun goes down, and let's sing a song. You can put your sticks away.
Almost time for bed, but first, let's read a bedtime story.
Thanks, Gaby. I love that song. And I have a great bedtime story. It's this one. How many of you know this book? Puff the Magic Dragon? Let me show you the whole thing.
Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff.
Now, friends, do you recognize everybody in this picture? You probably saw this green fellow here. That's Puff. And who's that? Do you know his name? That little boy's called Jackie Paper. Let me keep singing a little bit, but they're really good friends, aren't they?
Whoa, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came.
And that's not all. Who's that? Who's that?
Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee.
Oh, my friends, something happened.
Oh, a dragon lives forever, but not so little girls and boys. Painted wings and giant things make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more.
What's Jackie Paper doing? Where's he going?
And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar.
Oh, look at Puff's eyes and his mouth. How's he feeling?
His head was bent in sorrow. Green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave.
But
Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee.
Now, my friends, you're probably wondering, like I am, who's that? Who is that? And who's that? I don't know who those people are. But we know this is Puff, and we know he's feeling a lot better now. The end. Hey, everybody, if you like this video, you can find Golden Acorn Music online, on YouTube, anywhere. Especially YouTube and Facebook, though. You can like this video on our YouTube channel. You can subscribe to us there, and we do 3 free videos every week. New stuff every single week. And there's other teachers, too. You haven't even met Giannis or Victoria, and I hope you do. But you know, friends, we're a little short on time, so we're going to say goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye, everyone, for music, clap your hands, we had some fun at music time today. Clap your hands up high.
And stomp your feet down low. And goodbye, goodbye, everyone, for music time today.
Hey! Hey, thank you, Napa. Great to have you here. Thank you again to Anne and Brianna and Michelle. Make sure you check out napalibrary.org. And if you like this video, find Golden Acorn Music on YouTube or Facebook. You can subscribe for more videos every week. It'd be great to see you again. Mwah. Have a great time, everybody. And for now, goodbye.
There was a bird. And the branch on the tree and the tree in the hole.